It's opening night, a huge night for both sets of fans. Match day one in the UEFA Champions League. Who will get off to a flying start? Stay with us, we'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. And hello from the Netherlands, we're in the North Brabant region to be exact, in the city of Eindhoven. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's PSV up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start.
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner there. A fabulous save.
Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And I think the threat has been averted. Couldn't hang on to it, PSV.
Well, it was an incredible campaign, wasn't it? It's hard enough to win the Champions League, but to go on and repeat that success is really, really difficult. But they are a massive club, big expectations, top players. They need a bit of luck along the way. They certainly had some of that last season, but you expect them to go deep into this competition. Can they go all the way, though?
And possession given away. Ledesma, can he play it in? And they just let his opponent glide by. Tremendous challenge. Well, they get the ball once more. Nathan Ferguson. Do they mean business on this occasion? Can he do it to take the lead? High-class defending right on the goal line. Morales. Oh, great vision. Cessegnon. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Morales. And he's made headway. Has a go. And a goal. Do it. They've been pushing for it and now they've been rewarded.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play, capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. One nil then. Nathan Ferguson. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, nicely cut out. Ferguson. Ledesma. Gakpo. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Good tackle, taken away. They've regained possession. He's protecting it well. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target. Tottenham have not had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that, they're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
plenty of players waiting in the middle. Gakpo. And he read it superbly. And space to attack. Top class defending. Ferguson. On the ball, Baumgartel. Chances on. It's opened up for him. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Well, a second goal for them here. What can they do to stop him running at them? Can he do it? Still possibilities. Threat over for now, it seems. That. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Boden, Sessegnon, working away patiently, looking for an opening. Real danger. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Nathan Ferguson. Disappointing pass. On the offensive. Real chance. Still alive. Throw in here for Spurs. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Grafenberg. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, a good diving save. And he's fired over the corner. But the keeper takes command. The cut back. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, Derek, reported fee close to £25 million. He's not bad. He should have an impact. I quite like him.
They need to get tighter here. Boden. And rattling the post. Oh, the post denied him. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck. But boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
And they get the ball moving once more, and this is turning into a trouncing. Spurs hold all the aces. There to win it back. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, it's mischievous, and still an opportunity. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Spurs facing Southampton.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Effective-looking pass. Well, the pass not finding its target. Delightful pass, given away by Tottenham. Morales. Gakpo. Wage. It might be on for them. Targets available. Cross comes in. Now following the clearance, it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. And still dangerous. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Good technique displayed. Chance to finish. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Into the advanced position. Patient build-up at the moment. Really good challenge. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Baumgartner. Now Christopher Velde. Now far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And that pass could be troublesome. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Well, they've decided to make a change. Bad pass. An attack full of promise. Defensive efficiency personified. That's a routine take. Bowden. Can they take advantage? He's enjoying space. Delivering it into the box. Corner given to Spurs. Substitution time it is. And the short option preferred. Gives it a go. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. So full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board to begin. And he's made headway. Has a go, and a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. Chances on. It's opened up for him, and he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's...
Bowden. And rattling the post. Oh, the post denied him. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Chance to finish.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the...